today we're here at the Polynesian Cultural Center, which is one of the top tourist spots here in Hawaii. Check it out.
This is in the Fijian village. As you can see, there's a lot of singing as well as interactive participation with the crowd, learning how to play an instrument as well as watching some traditional Fijian performances.
To share our farewell song.
Come a little closer and let me whisper to you, and I'll say,
you don't have to worry about a single thing.
So I didn't get any footage of the temple, but as part of the PCC, they take you on a tour to the Laie LDS temple.
Guys, we're here at the Samoan village, and we're here with my friend Cap. He's the face of Samoan village here at PCC. Give us a rundown of what you could expect here at the Samoan village.
So when it comes to our village, we have a lot of stuff going on here. Besides our main program, we tell about the culture, and for 20 minutes we have to tell about the culture, and people, you know, understand that. We also make fire. We also show you how to cook the food in the oven, peel the bananas, scrape the breadfruit, the taro. We also show you how to cook coconut. So many things. You can also weave, but you know, I also do my artwork, and other people come and see. You can find me on Instagram, Cap Culture and Art. Also on Facebook, Cap's Art.
Sweet. So you guys got that here. You can follow him on Cap's Culture and Arts. And yeah,